We are thankful that once again we can be together